Diane, I'm not ignoring you. I just need to straighten out these candles. They're leaning, driving me crazy.
It's all right. Dale, what if I can't go to Kenya?
What?
What if God doesn't want me to go to Kenya?
He doesn't.
No.
Where does God want you to be?
Anywhere but Kenya. Maybe Shorewood.
You know I love you.
Still carrying a torch for me.
Ooh, that's so clever.
I thought so. I get that from my mother.
Yeah, I do.
I get a lot of things from my mother.
You know, I think God really wants me to be in Kenya.
Well, then you should go to Kenya.
You know, it's not your fear of flying. That's the problem, right?
No, I'm considering doing some flying anyway. I get that from my mother also.
You know, Diane, there's this 3-month option, you know? Just go for the summer and just see if we like it.
Well, I'll be waiting for you.
I'll send pictures.
I love pictures.
I do. I just don't want to lose you.
You would have to go a lot farther than Kenya to lose me.